everyone. Well, I just harvested this delicious organic celery from my garden. And today we're gonna talk about how to grow celery. Now, celery can be kind of difficult to germinate from seed. So we're gonna do it the easy way from organic store-bought celery. Ooh, this stuff is tasty. Nice and crunchy. When you're done watching this video, you'll know how to take celery from the grocery store, root it and grow it on your windowsill, or you can also plant it outdoors in your garden so that eventually you'll have a beautiful celery plant like I have in my garden. So tasty, so crunchy, and folks, growing your own food doesn't get any easier than this. Now, a little backstory on the celery I harvested today. It came from this plant right here behind me, and it started off, believe it or not, 5 years ago from a grocery store celery. Now, in the fall and winter months, when the weather gets cooler here in Southern California, it loves the cool weather. So it sprouts and grows over the winter time. I'm able to harvest it and enjoy it in soups and salads. It's so, so tasty, all organic. And when the weather gets hot, because celery does not like the hot weather, it bolts, flowers, the bees come in, the bees love the flowers. When the flowers dry, I get a ton of seeds that drop all over this garden bed. And in the fall and winter months, when the weather gets cool, it starts to grow again. Now, several of you have mentioned to me that it's getting cold where you live. It's winter time, it's snowing, you can't grow anything outside. So why not grow something inside on your windowsill all winter long with just a few hours of light a day? You're gonna love it. Now, this celery plant has been growing for about 2 weeks on my windowsill inside, growing very, very nicely. And look at these roots. Crazy. It literally takes just a couple of minutes to get it planted. So first you want to start with some celery from the grocery store. Now, I bought organic celery hearts at Trader Joe's, but use whatever kind of celery you want to buy at the grocery store. I like growing organic. And I'm going to cut off the bottom part, about 3 inches. And then I'm gonna cut off just the bottom part here of the celery. That's the part where the roots will grow out. Now here I have a small glass of water with just a few inches of water in the bottom. And to that glass, I'm going to add a few drops of Vermistera worm tea. You can use whatever liquid fertilizer you like, or you can just use plain water, but I found the worm tea just helps things root very, very quickly. This Vermistera stuff is great. And by the way, you can get a discount on any Vermistera products by going to their website, vermistera.com, and using the promo code CALLIKIM. That'll give you a 10% discount. And then this is so easy, guys. You are just gonna put your celery in the water and bingo. Within a few days, you're going to see leaves coming out the top and you will see roots coming out the bottom. And you've got yourself a little indoor celery plant. Now you do wanna change the water every couple of days just so your celery doesn't rot. But after a few weeks, it will look like this. It's gonna be so much fun to see it grow so quickly. Now this has been growing on my windowsill for about 2 weeks. Very minimal light, maybe just a couple hours a day. It's growing so fast that now it's ready to be transplanted into a little container where I will continue to grow it on my windowsill throughout the wintertime. So I've got some pre-moistened potting mix in here. Just gonna make a little indentation to fit the celery plant in. This is so easy to do. You won't believe how easy it is to grow this indoors, right from celery that you bought from the grocery store. So I'm just dropping the celery down in that hole, pushing the soil around it. And I'm gonna put it in a pretty little red pot. It's gonna look so nice on my kitchen windowsill. And there we go, the beginnings of an indoor garden. Now for you gardeners who live in a mild winter climate, you don't really get a real winter. You gotta get some of these babies growing in your garden right now. It loves temperatures of 75 degrees or below. We'll even take a frost. I actually got some planted right here about 5 weeks ago. This celery plant right here looked just like this about a month or so ago. Now it's not growing quite as quickly as the plant I'm growing indoors that I rooted in water and I've been growing indoors on my windowsill. And most likely that's due to the fact that this garden bed does not get as much sun in the fall and winter months because the sun is lower in the sky. But it's super easy to plant outdoors. You're gonna take your grocery store celery, the bottom's been cut off, all the celery stalks have been cut off. You're gonna dig yourself a hole in your garden bed here, deep enough for the celery, the bottom of the celery to fit right down in there. You're not gonna cover it all the way with soil, but you're gonna leave this top part sticking out. And within just a couple of days, you're gonna see some leaves start to grow. And as long as it's getting enough sunlight, probably needs about 4 hours a day for optimal growth, and you're not getting extended periods of hard freezes, your celery plant will continue to grow over the winter. Thanks a lot for spending time with me in the garden today. It's been a lot of fun to share how easy it is to grow celery from grocery store celery. Now go out there and plant some. And then comment below, let me know if you'll be growing it either indoors or outdoors. And then share this video with a friend so that you have a celery growing friend to grow with. Subscribe if you're not already. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video. These are so cute. I love these little plants. Love it. See you later.